to your chest, Shan. Punch it away if you have to, but don't give it back to the other side.
Okay, what about goal kicks?
Oh, Nikki takes those.
Okay, so I can carry the ball for 3 steps, but then I must roll it along the ground, yes? Mm-hmm. If I take more than 3 steps, they get a free kick?
Yeah.
And I have to save it, and I can pick it up at any time?
Any time. If you don't, we'll all scream at you.
If the ball goes over the line, it's a goal, right?
Yes, for them.
Well, I'd better remember that one. Now tell me about penalties.
I just let them in. Nobody has a chance with them.
So I just let them in?
Well, make sure of diving. You know, roll about a bit. I always used to dive the wrong way, so I'm a back now.
So you're not allowed to pick the ball up as a back?
Never. Unless you're taking a throw in.
So you can throw the ball in?
Only when it goes out.
Well, if I wrote all this down, I could pin it to the goalpost, couldn't I?
You're not allowed to do that.
Well, you and I are going to do an awful lot of talking during this game.
Don't worry, it'll come. But don't forget, you're not allowed to charge the other players like you did last week. One of their players was crying. Did you see him?
Yeah.
Soggy, if you and Yank are ready, take some shots at him, OK?
OK, come on, Emma. OK.
I'll take an easy one at you first, Wayne. You're supposed to save it.
You mean catch it?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, okay.
Hey, that was great, Wayne. She's our best shot. And you're not meant to be here, are Jackie?
Well saved, kid. Well taken.
Thank you, sir. How about that then, eh?
See how good that Yank is now?
Yeah.
Well, I'm
well,
that's the idea.
Thanks.
Nice one.
I'll take some more shots.
It's on you, Nick. Oh, oh shot. Unlucky, Wayne.
That's a bit hard for you, really.
Matt Robson.
What?
Never mind what. Come here.
Hang on.
Wait. We're allowed to train here, you know.
Oh, that's what you call it, is it?
We've got permission.
I know you have, lad. And I know you've got a cup match on Saturday. And I know something else.
What?
You're going to get beat.
Is that all you wanted to tell me?
No.
What then?
I know how you can win that cup match on Saturday. And a cup as well.
You know, I spend more time picking up my lad and his mates than I do on breakdowns. It's always the same. My wife rings up. You're both late, what are you? Twice a week, regular as clockwork. Go and get him. She says it makes a pastry go flat.
Yeah, they lose all sense of time, kids, don't they?
Some do. Some do. How do you feel, Littlen? Second day at it. Tired out, fed up?
My fingers are all wrinkled.
You're old before your time, lad. As the water does that. You know, tell you, don't work so hard. You'll have to start paying to the cars free of charge if you leather them as hard as you do.
I've told them to slow down.
Hmm? You're a good worker, son. The regulars have noticed. Stop specially to tip you. Now, I haven't seen them do that before.
Job's dead easy. You've got to like cars, though.
Well, I'm pleased with both of you.
Thanks.
Are you sure you don't want it advance?
We've got enough tips to last us.
No, we've got enough to manage till the end of the week. I've got a bit put by.
Sure, sure. Yeah, listen. One of our fitters says that you've got a job at the club as a barman.
Yeah, that's right. I was dead lucky there.
Well, when do you two sleep?
We manage.
Well, here we are. One step away from Wembley.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Robson.
All right.
Yeah, thanks. Same time tomorrow.
Same time tomorrow. Look at them. I feel like a number 42 bus sometimes. Mark, shoot this over to them, will you? They've forgotten it. All right, now watch it.
Mind the bike.
Right, up.
There we are.
Okay.
What do you want?
You've forgotten this.
Have to disinfect it now, won't we?
What is it, Ben?
Nothing, Dad, nothing. A big nothing.
Mr. Robson, kiss us on, you goalkeeper!
You boys, hang on tight now.
Yes, Mr. Robson.
Yes, Mr. Robson.
You never guess, Mr. Robson.
What, Soggy?
Who we've got in goal?
Soggy. Put a sock in it.
Yes.
Don't hang on too tight, Soggy. With a bit of luck, you'll fall off.
We've got a yanking goal. We must be the only team in the whole of England with a yanking goal.
He's a great one for keeping a secret, isn't he?
Is it a secret?
No.
We're trying Wayne's goal, Dad. The lads from the base.
No, I suppose his father came in a helicopter for him.
No, he's dead keen. He's run all the way home, borrowed the practice ball, and he's going to make his dad throw it at him.
Yeah, and if we don't hurry, we're going to get soggy pastry thrown at us.
Will you be late home, Dad?
Why? You're not nervous, are you?
Not lightly.
Well, drive then if you like, and you can wait outside.
Oh, it's too much bother. I'll be all right, honest.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, don't open the door.
As if I would.
Yeah. All right, I'm off. Ta-ra, kid. Be good.
All right, ta-ra, Dad.
What do you want?
I've been appointed to...
Been what?
Shut up. I've been appointed to...
Have you seen the doctor about that?
You must listen. It's very important.
Listen, I can't stand here all night watching you choke to death. What's the matter with you?
I've been running.
Are the police after you?
What for?
I don't know.
I'll be all right in a minute.
Well, just let me know when you're ready.
Coward, he's gone back in.
What's Soggy doing?
Been sick, I think.
Hello. It's you again. Still alive, I see. What can I do for you?
I've been appointed your second.
My second what?
Listen a minute, you ignorant twit.
Now, come on, slowly. What is it?
I've been appointed your second. Nicky is Mark's and he's waiting to bash your head in behind the dressing rooms. You shouldn't have made that crack about the disinfectant. I told you he goes mad.
You mean you're here to hold me coat?
It's sunk in.
He wants a proper fight.
Desperate.
We mustn't disappoint him then, must we?
Come on.
What's happening now?
They're coming over.
This will only take you about 5 minutes. Unless they all want to go, then it'll take a bit longer.
I can't fight at all. My sister Jackie can beat me. She models herself on Cassius Clay. And I always end up with my nose bleeding.
Clout her one first before she can get started.
That's my trouble. I don't like hitting her.
Get stuck in. You watch me, I'm an old big head here.
You mean Mark?
None other.
Do you know he's champion in his age and class?
What up? Just making.
2 years he's beaten everybody.
Round here?
No, the county.
Oh. Well, I like him harder. It lasts longer.
Mark pickles his hands in vinegar to harden them.
You've just made that up, haven't you?
Yeah.
You're trying to scare me, aren't you?
No, not really. I'm supposed to be in your camp.
Now listen, everybody. We all know that these two guys aren't exactly the best of friends. So we must conduct this in a regular way and abide by the rules, okay? Hey, now then, Ben Hiker.
Dyker.
Yeah, sure, Ben Dyker. Now, do you wish to withdraw before the battle commences?
No.
Mark Robson, do you wish to withdraw?
Negative.
Right. I want you both to understand there'll be no kicking, gouging, hair pulling, or elbowing. Just straightforward boxing, okay?
Okay.
Right, okay, come on. Let's go. Take those.
Mark, take
out the wax. Okay, you two, let's have you in the center. Okay, when I say box, you fight, right? Okay, shake hands.
Yeah, Mark,
you're
scared. Look.
Box.
Go on,
Mark.
Go on, Mark. Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark.
Come on, Mark. Come on, Mark. Have you had enough?
I can't get close to you.
I think you're counted out, but if you want to carry on...
Look who it is. Get
up, Ben. Get up. You ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
Why?
All of you picking on one lad like this.
The fair fight, sir.
Hey, what's fair?
Fair fight?
Yes.
Fair?
Yes.
With all of you shouting for Mark?
Yeah, I wasn't. Right. I'm his second.
Yes.
Well, come on, you two. Shake hands.
Oh, I'm sentimental.
Come on. That's better. Fighting.
I think you'll find he kind of provoked the fight, sir. I think you'll find he pushed a wet sponge in Mark's face. He's been needling us.
Never mind what you think I'll find. If I find any of you lot fighting again, I'll set my dog on you.
Come on.
Scared.
How's your face?
Oh, it's a bit stiff.
Well, come inside. I get a cold sponge and some disinfectant on it.
Yeah, I'll come with
you. Oh, thanks, mister.
Okay, son.
Can I do it?
It's Andres. You're so poking the nose.
Shut up!
Steady.
This will stop the swelling.
You're supposed to put raw steak on swellings.
No, I thought it was fish fingers, Soggy.
No, it's raw steak. All boxers do it.
Is he going to have a black eye?
Here we go. She's going to tell everybody they've been fighting over her again.
You shut up, Bomber.
Don't start her off, Bomber, unless we have another fight on our hands.
Well, she shouldn't be here.
Why not? I can play better than most of you.
That's true, Nicky. We all know that.
That's completely irrelevant.
If you let me play, you could win more matches.
The referees would notice.
Not if I kept out of their way.
Well, some of the away teams have showers.
I'd go home dirty.
You do that anyway.
Look, belt up!
It was only a joke.
Like your football?
Don't start that again.
Look, you've got a cup match this Saturday, haven't you?
Yeah, if we get knocked out, we can't win anything this year.
Who are you playing?
Yatton. They're pretty strong.
Have they got any flash players?
They're centre forward. He's great. He plays centre forward for the league.
We'll have to stop him then, won't we?
We?
Yes, we. You're short of some players, aren't you? And you won't let Soggy's sister play. So?
Are you any good?
Give me a ball.
You three, try and stop me. Come on.
Hey, Michael.
My only trouble is, my dad won't let me play. So somebody will have to look out for him.
I will, Ben.
It is a home match, isn't it?
Yeah, we've never beaten them. Why won't he let you play?
It's a long story.
Old Harry told me to tell you to play for us. He says he's seen you running.
Yeah.
Does this mean I don't get to play in goal?
I'll get the goals for you, and I'll teach you how to keep them out, right?
Right.
What position do you play?
In the middle, in the front.
Mark's our centre forward.
He's inside right now. He might be able to knock my head about a bit. But when you play, who is it?
Yatton.
Yatton. You'll play the team I pick.
Can I play?
You can watch the coach. Now listen, my dad's got a job at a club. He finishes very late, so we have to train every night from now until Saturday.
That means we miss Top of the Pops.
Shut up, Soggy.
We train hard, right?
Right.
Sorry I knocked you about a bit, Ben.
Oh, that's okay. Now tell me about Yatton.
I'm not ready for that yet. What's got into you tonight? Them pies weren't hot enough either.
Sorry, Dad.
Why don't you clean the place up? You're usually out of the dishes by now.
I'm gonna do that. Why are you going to the club?
See what you do.
Yes, Dad. I've done that, Dad.
Oh, have you? Look, what are you after?
Nothing, Dad, honest.
Just had his cup of tea, sir. It'll be any minute.
What was that?
Nothing, Dad.
I thought I heard someone say something about a cup of tea.
Oh, no, Dad, no. It's Doggy's having a pee. They must be talking about it.
Right, I'm off. Clean the place up and keep the door locked. I'll be back about 11, right?
Right, Dad.
Right. Ben, will you wash them shirts for me?
Okay, Dad.
I thought he'd never go.
What's this about? He's having his tea.
That Sog there with his big mouth.
Shut up.
He's paying you a compliment, Sog.
Oh, sorry, Nick. Come on, now, Jackie, you've got to do Ben's housework.
Do you mind, Jackie?
No, of course not, Ben.
I've left the stuff out, washing up liquid and that, you know. But if you want anything, you'll have to shout across, OK?
OK, Ben.
Oh, I think she wants you to carry her over to the threshold bin.
Right, this is where we stop messing about. We're going to sprint to the changing rooms, right?
Right.
When I say to, we're all going to run. Backwards, right?
Oh.
Come on, let's go! Come on, run!